Hi, I'm Matt Ballard, one of the teaching professionals here at Century Cove, the Pines Golf Course on the Gold Coast. And today I've got a little drill for you, teach you how to control your speed better on the greens. Let's get stuck in. So here we are on about a 30-foot putt, and what I see quite often is a lot of amateurs these days, when they're putting, particularly the long putts, is that they don't look at the hole when they're putting. They look too much down at the ball, focusing on the ball, and not looking at their picture or their target in the distance. The problem is this, when you're looking at the ball, your peripheral vision only goes so far. So I'm only seeing about 6 feet in front of me, and I actually lose sight of the flag. So what I encourage you to do this time is, instead of focusing on the ball, focus on the target. Turn your head, even if lift your head up, keep your eyes looking at the ball for a longer period of time, more deliberate, and then when you come back to the ball, without delay, you stroke the putt reacting to the picture that you saw. Thanks for watching. I hope this tip really helped you improve your game. If you're looking for more advice or tips like this, don't be afraid to look up your local PGA professional in your area.